MVP victory predicted to be Son Jun-ho's in Chinese football. China News. Son Jun-ho, 30, a Chinese Super League CSL player for Shandong Taishan, has become the icing on the cake for Korean players born in 1992, such as Song Heung-min, Hwang Ui-jo, and Lee Jae-sung. Shandong drew 1-1 with Changchun Yatai in the season's final match on Tuesday, winning the CSL title by 51 points over Shanghai Haigang. Since 2010, the Chinese club has completed the feat in 11 years. After 90 minutes of full-time play, Son was ecstatic to win. Son, who was named MVP in 2020 after leading Jeonbuk to their fourth consecutive K-League 1 victory, hit the jackpot again in his first year of transfer. Son excelled as a holding midfielder in flawless leadership skills in both offense and defense in 20 games.